So I'm alone today. Pizza's working.
Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today, something a little different. I'm in my car, I got my tray. Yes, not like you'll really be able to see much because of the angling. I apologize, and I also wanted to park somewhere where there was more shade, but there's not. So let's just make the best of it just for today, okay? All right. what do I have today? I'm craving Burger King, so I'm trying the new Garlic King. With some fries, and I'm trying the new jalapeno cheese tots. We'll get to those in a minute. I got some fries here, got some ketchup, baby, and a lemonade, extra ice. That's it, that's all. Probably thinking that's more than enough. Why is it like vibrating? I hate this caramel. All right, cheesy tot for you guys.
Not focused, but
it's like jalapeno was in a cheese sauce. They're very good. Okay. So I'm alone today. Pizza's working. So I got the Garlic King. You can get it in a double or in a single. It has onion straws, garlic sauce, bacon, and cheese. Let's try this. I feel like it's just like, I just gotta get used to my new life. Like, I'm breaking into a new life. Like, it's a new pair of shoes, you know? And there's growing pains. And like, I woke up the other day. Each day is getting better and better. But I woke up and was like, depressed and like panicky. I wanted to run back to my old place, to my old life. I had a moment of weakness. And I messaged BB.
I was like, you want to be friends with benefits? And then was like, basically, we came to the conclusion that that could be messy and probably not the best idea.
I think I just wanted to have something that was familiar, because everything is just strange right now, as in new. Thank you. really want ice cream. Should we go to Dairy Queen? What do you think? I haven't had one of these in forever. I hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks for hanging out with me, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.